this is a big day for family. Hopefully you're somewhere enjoying family on this Thanksgiving. We have our family here, minus Christina Pick, who we will see a week from tonight in New Orleans. So we got Troy, we got Joe, we've got Aaron Andrews, we've got Tom Rinaldi, and Tom, it's our first Thanksgiving together, so welcome.
Happy Thanksgiving to all of you guys. I appreciate you, my second family here. It's been a tumultuous week, certainly on side of a holiday half week here for Matt Nagy. The report surfacing Tuesday would say he'd already been told this would be his last game. He said that was inaccurate. It bears ownership, meeting with the players and coaches yesterday to tell them that report was not right. Talked to Nagy, he said his team is locked in and they're ready. He's real with them, and we'll see. They're trying to break this five-game losing streak. On your side, your coach is trying to get his first win.
Yeah. Lions, despite their record, they don't feel like a winless group, and their quarterback Jared Goff telling me it's not a position we want to be in. We're not happy about it, but there is zero give up. It's still a ton of fight, and a lot of that has to do with that head coach Dan Campbell, who told us he does see improvement. He really does, and he thinks, Joe, that they're really, really close.
Yeah, well, it's great to have you guys out here. Now go down and have a great day at the office. All right, Tom, Aaron, I continue on with you and Troy. I agree with what was just said by Aaron that you get around this Detroit team and there's a lot of positivity for a club that hasn't won a game this season.
It's pretty amazing, really. I mean, it's a tough profession when you're losing games the way that the Lions have. I was a part of a season where we won just one game, and it felt nothing like what I sensed from Detroit. And yes, Dan Campbell does deserve a lot of the credit. Now, speaking of Dan Campbell, he took over the play calling duties 2 games ago. This will be his third, and it's been pretty tough sledding for him, but today he gets his quarterback back in Jared Goff. They've been able to run the football fairly effectively. They've got to be able to get more out of their passing game. And the exciting thing about this game, both these teams come in thinking that this is the game that they're going to win. So there's a lot of compelling football that we're about to witness.
Yeah, it is Jared Goff against Andy Dalton. It is the Bears against the Lions. It's Tom and Aaron bolting out of the booth when we come back. Our national anthem from Detroit.